On November 30th, KLBK is moving channel positions. So if you watch over the air with an antenna, you'll need to rescan your TV. Here's how you do it. Find your remote, click Menu, scroll down to Broadcasting, click Auto Program, then Start. Your TV will do the rest. In just a few minutes, KLBK will be locked in and ready to watch on 13.1. Now, if you watch cable or satellite, you don't need to do anything. But for more information, go to everythinglubbock.com.